I'm from Kalamazoo, Michigan. And Chicago. I was born in Chicago and grew up in Kalamazoo. Kalamazoo is halfway between Chicago and Detroit, to give you a little context. And there's this beer company called Bell's, and they have their most famous beer is called Two Hearted Ale. And it's this really, like, heavy IPA. It's delicious. It's one of my favorite beers. And I just remember not having an idea that day and being like, something about two hearts. And so I thought of the idea, if I had two hearts, and I just, like, thought of this guy saying, like, I wish I had another heart that wasn't broken, but I know that if I did, I'd do the exact same thing that I did with the last one. So it was kind of a clever idea to me in the room, and it sounds like it gives me that feeling that I get listening to, like, my favorite Jimmy Eat World record. And I like having a little bit of edge to the album.